Vishnu, when he came around and he noticed how people are living and how people are interacting with each other, he wanted to create a nation that's different, a nation that serves the purpose of life the way that nature intended it, where everything works in a type of balance, where people don't have to give more than they need to in order to maintain their survival and to maintain their ability to exist, so that they can spend their time with Chochmah. And that's exactly what's going to happen when the time comes, that people are going to realize the value of Chochmah, they're going to realize the value of the gift that they have within, their ability to manifest thoughts and feelings and ideas within themselves and others that is infinite. And then all of life is going to be focused on wisdom. And everything else will simply be there as a way to serve the wisdom. And the Torah teaches us that when that's going to be the motivation, when that's going to be the point of balance, then there will be a shefa of everything in the world. Because how people interact with life is what causes how life will interact with people. People are the one driving the relationship, like we said before. When a person learns Torah Lishma, he becomes the husband of the Torah, not the wife. Meaning he's the one that's mashpia. Not the Torah is mashpia to him, he's mashpia to the Torah. He's mashpia meaning to the Torah, so that the Torah can inspire, so that the Torah can be a Torah's chesed. HaKadosh Baruch Hu is mashpia new divrei Torah for that generation, that can inspire a generation, that can motivate people to be the way that HaKadosh Baruch Hu intended for them to be. And the avodah of every Yid is to dig as deep as he can into the Chochmah Sa Torah, so that he can find the Mayan, so that he can find the source of life, the source of Mayim Chaim, and he can be mashpia for himself and others. That's the goal, that's why we have the Torah. There's never a discontinuation to this type of Ashpoa. Why? Because the Torah makes actual existence holy. It tells you that the fact that you are here in your body and that you are continuing to breathe, that is a divine experience. That's a Kodesh HaKadoshim, that's a holy thing. And therefore, every breath is meaningful. Every breath is full of life. Every breath is an Ashpa from HaKadosh Baruch Hu to give you additional insight, to give you additional perception. So even though the perception might look sometimes like it's going in the wrong direction, that's only to our minds. But from Mitzad HaKadosh Baruch Hu, every perception that we go through is something that we need within our diet in order to be able to understand what comes after. If we wouldn't go through whatever we went through until today, we wouldn't be where we are today. And the painful experiences sometimes are the drivers that drive people to change, that drive people to look for the truth.